Excellent work, soldier! I may even let you serve in this clown's army!
Scumbag!
I need some help over here, man! Oh no, not good, not good! Help!
This is the police! Don't get away with this, scumbag! Won't get away with this, scumbag! Oh no, not good, not good! Help! I need some help over here, man! You won't get away with this, scumbag! Somebody help! Put it out! Put it out! I need some help over here, man! I'm hit! You won't get away with this, scumbag! Help! Ah! It burns! Oh, God, it burns! I need some help over here, man! Soon parted, Smith. I'm hit! Where's that backup? Here, man!
Oh, like I haven't heard that joke before. You want to throw down? You got it.
Dispatch! Emergency!
Fly away!
me in the morning. Hey, get over here. I want to show you something.
Man down!
Isn't it past your bedtime?
Hey, where are you going? I've got a surprise for you.
I blame society.
Pipe down over there, or you'll speak to my staff. Crazy to help out the Joker. I have his new formula, and I'll finish you later.
I hope my poison, Mr. J, ain't too mad. They call him the Joker. But my poison is no joke. He has a dream of a world where everybody is always laughing. A whole world just busting fit to explode. Kaboom! So maybe I'm crazy. But aren't we all a little crazy? In love.
Look at all these party crashes. Ugh, there's more cops here than in a donut convention. Get to Harley and take out the boy blunder. The place is filled with all sorts of jokerized goodies. Help yourself.
Joker's still on the loose, and Robin won't be forgetting you anytime soon. Go have a sit-down with Two-Face to go over the action, and, remember, don't stare at either face.
If you're gonna go, go with a big kaboom.
So you took out the boy wonder. No two ways about it. You've got a future in this town. The coin says you live. For now.
Just who I needed. Wonder Woman's wretched Amazons not only refused to serve me, they dare to stand in my way. They have usurped my ritual to summon magical exobites and are using it to seek my own precious hoard of Brainiac's captured powers. This cannot go unpunished. Free the beast geomorphs the Amazons have tamed and punish the Amazons as they deserve.
You need any goods, friend?
Thank you. Fast Freddy's got specialized gear, courtesy of the Rogues.
stupid wenches! They think to locate one of my nearby stores of exobytes? Come, aid me in saving magical power for those who would use it properly. To rule!
Charge! Let me at him!
Do they think their spells will stop you? Find the ones casting the ward and destroy them.
Thank you.
Metropolis Museum researcher's log. This appears to be a particularly well-preserved piece of Grecian armor.
Thank you. We must give our sisters time to finish the scrying, even if we fall to this monster!
Metropolis Museum, researcher's log. This appears to be a shield, not unlike a hoplite's.
Magic scrying bowl reveals all magical exobytes to me. And these jealous daughters of lesser gods use it instead to find my closest horde of magical exobytes. Break their little protection spells and revert the scrying bowl to me.
Metropolis Museum Researcher's Log. Analysis reveals this short blade to be an ancient Xiphos in remarkable condition.
We defend the peace!
Just who I needed. Wonder Woman's wretched Amazons not only refuse to serve me, they dare to stand in my way. They have usurped my ritual to summon magical exobites and are using it to seek my own precious hoard of Brainiac's captured powers. This cannot go unpunished. Free the bestiomorphs the Amazons have tamed, and punish the Amazons as they deserve. enter my stronghold quickly to join me and show these traitors to magic what true magical power means. Wonder Woman must not reclaim the Exobites.
Let me at him!
Metropolis Museum Researcher's Log. This spear is quite similar to those used by the Hoplite Phalanx.
Defy me? They're dumber than my beast geomorphs. There's an idea.
Let me at him.
Expect
me out of it!
Metropolis Museum, Researcher's Log. The metalwork on these gauntlets is extraordinary.
Woman, come to your senses? Ready to bow to me at last?
These exobytes do not belong to you, Circe, no matter how much magic they contain.
I do so love turning people into the beasts that they are at heart.
Quickly, move the Exabytes to the portal. I will handle them.
Stop them! Don't let them take the Exabytes to the portal!
Victory, Circe. It is your last.
Metropolis Museum, Researcher's Log. This helm is beautifully gilded, yet quite formidable.
My thanks to you, my champion. We have prevailed, as I knew we would, against Wonder Woman's noble cause. As always, I shall reward you richly, and remember that you are my finest warrior in a fight.
I was created by the gods to be a champion of peace. I know the Olympian gods well, all their strengths and gifts, and flaws. Circe is a weak and jealous goddess. To worship her is to worship betrayal. To love her guarantees your own destruction. To her, love is taken by force, not given from the heart. It is a tyranny of lies. I pity her. For I...
Enter my stronghold quickly to join me and show these traitors to magic what true magical power means. Wonder Woman must not reclaim the Exobytes.